let's get student loans down to 0.75%, sub 1% loans through a credit, federal discount program. All right, we need to urge this, the burden of student debt in America is over $1 trillion.
I have a question.
Yes, what can we do to get Janet Yellen to open up a new discount window to refinance all student loans at 0%? We give 0% to Wall Street banks, they're insolvent. All they have is bankrupt derivatives. American students deserve the same economic opportunities.
Thank you. As I said when I started, we need to do everything we can to lower the cost of student loans, and that's what I intend to do. Tonight is about student